If you've ever layered in a deep dig with a 300-pound defensive lineman hitting you in the face, you're QBcentric.